We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike.
Looking for an early pin. Two. Ref found a two count.
Almost got it done so soon.
Sound suplex.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back. He just barely dodges.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
And a mud hole is being stopped. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
And this match will head back to the ring.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Oh, what a chop.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
The Elimination Chamber, a very taxing match to compete in.
Absolutely, Cole. If you're an early entrant, you're going to want to try to cause any elimination you can as early as possible. Less exertion and any possible downtime is essential in the chamber.
Headbutt! 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 Headbutt!
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Sharp punch.
Ooh. Someone must have someone money.
Absolutely no joke, and they're showing us that firsthand right now.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Oh, jab!
Devastating towards him, Rana.
He steps foot in the ring again. Slam!
With authority.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Ooh, just turn that around. German suplex. Kicks out.
Picking up steam. Here we go. Spear! Right through the pod.
That is unbreakable plexiglass that just got annihilated.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
And there's a neck breaker.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Almost ended it there.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Places to be in the
picking up steam. Here we go.
Has not been kind to him.
From the top!
for grabs.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
And that one misses the mark.
Bang the third.
To Wells, they didn't even know the system.
Down with force. Tag with a punch.
Someone left us some money.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Sent crashing to the floor.
What a suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He gets back into the ring. He turns it around. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Punch delivers an axe handle. Somersault reverse DDT.
He steers clear of contact. Level performance from these competitors tonight.
They show a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Able to get the advantage here.
Up and up. Get to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time powerbomb.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Oh, what are they going to do up here?
Please, no.
I don't like the looks.
No! That's it. That's it. Looking for the victory. Two. Oh, an air fall.
You got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Elevated knee drop connects.
Taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
And out of the ring he goes. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
quick return to the ring.
Pulling him in for the backbreaker.
Ouch.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Here is your winner, and new Super Champion, the Superstar.
That's the kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.